into that quagmire. It's worth a quick reminder of who owned BHS and what stage. It was owned for 15 years by Sir Philip Green's Arcadia Group. He made a number of big transfers out of that business, took a lot of money out of it over the years, and it was a pretty open secret that it was struggling on the high streets, that they had big debts and a big hole in the pensions fund. So last year he sold BHS to Dominic Chappell, who we heard from today, for just £1. Now that might seem crazy business, but actually it's pretty effective.